Okay. It's the first day in Hawaii. My mom grew up here, stayed in every part of the island, but yeah, this time I'm in Waikiki. I woke up at 6 a.m. running around all day. I had to pick up the car. I had to pick up surfboard. I got some groceries as well, and I'm gonna film a trip to Hawaii. My plan for today is to just eat, go surf, maybe go shop a little bit, surf again, and then have a little bit more of an adventurous day tomorrow. First, I need to eat my lunch, then I can go out and surf.
Western Bay, and it serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. And there's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl,
a fine
what
girl.
A good wife you would be.
Such a fine girl.
Yeah, your eyes could steal a sailor from the sea. Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of a man that Brandy loved. Came on a summer's day, bringing gifts from far away. But it made it clear he couldn't stay. No harbor was his home. The sailor said, "Brandy, you're a fine girl.
You're a fine girl.
What a good wife you would be.
Such a fine girl.
But my life, my love, and my lady is the sea."
Okay. No, I'm calling it. I'm tired. I'm hungry and thirsty.
Okay, I have returned. Hoping I'm not too burnt everywhere. I feel like that was a pretty good first time back surfing after 2+ years. My plan now, eat a little bit, drink some water, my rinse off, go shop with all my fellow Koreans, and then if I have time, I'm gonna go back and surf, but it's kind of a long walk, so we'll see. Oh no, I'm looking a little red. We'll see how many shades darker I get by the end of this trip. Shopping. Had to wait in line at this juicy store. Another update. My feet are bleeding from my toes are bleeding from my sandals from walking too much. But I gotta get going before the sun sets or I'm not gonna be able to go. So rush home, get my GoPro, get my surfboard, and then head out one more time. So see you then. I'm so tired. I walked to Waikiki like 3 times today. I probably walked like 10 miles today. Plan for tomorrow is to spend the day at North Shore. Big day tomorrow for second full day. It is day two. I'm in my minivan. It's like 100 degrees here. North Shore, day two. Gonna go film, get some pictures. Let's go. It's my body, I feel so alive, and it's alright. But for now, North Shore Beach Montage. Lens. So I'm just gonna close it right here, really close to my face. This is the end of day two. On to day three, I'm going on a little stand-up paddleboard solo adventure, hoping I don't find a shark. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get some good early sleep tonight. That's it for today. Bye. See you tomorrow. It's getting dark. Day two, done.
I'm going up, down, backwards. I got four.